I did want to show you the garage. They've got lights, ceiling fans. It is a three-car garage. I know this wasn't in the pictures. Fellow military family. And it does have a utility sink out here, which is nice to have out in your garage. And then walking through the garage door into the home, you have your laundry room, cabinetry and storage. You also have a secondary first floor bedroom that's has hardwoods. They're using this as a gym. And that also has its own private bath.